live from Salt Lake, home of the 2002 Winter Olympic Games. This is News Channel 4, Olympic Edition.
Good evening. We'll bring you more on that exhilarating bobsled victory, but first, a Long Island figure skater's quest for Olympic fame.
Sarah Hughes is within striking distance of a medal after tonight's competition, and Len Berman is here to show us her turn on the ice, Len.
Well, I think all of Great Neck must have been holding its breath early this evening as Sarah Hughes took to the ice across the street from us for her short program. Sarah was one of the first skaters on the ice, and she had little problem with her jumps. To the casual viewer like me, she skated a good program, not spectacular. When she was done, she was beaming. She seemed pleased with her performance. Bruce Beck caught up with her afterwards.
Sarah, do you think you nailed it?
Yeah, you know, I skated really well. I've been practicing well, and I couldn't have done any better. It was a great feeling.
Michelle Kwan, skating much later, wound up in first place. Arina Slutskaya of Russia, second. Sasha Cohn of California, third. So Sarah Hughes is in fourth with the more important long program Thursday night.
Len, thank you. And Sarah Hughes' high school pals hope their good wishes will make a difference in the final outcome. Kendra Farn is with them live in Great Neck. Kendra?
Well, Sue, as you know, Sarah Hughes skated to Ave Maria tonight. Not exactly what her friends and classmates here in Great Neck have loaded into their CD players these days. Still, huge cheers tonight in this town for a short program that they believe in the end was underrated.
Axel, beautifully landed.
Sarah Hughes nailed her double axel and 15 of her high school friends roared. She was finally making her Olympic debut. Her beaming face seen around the world, a far cry from the little girl they've known since kindergarten. Courtney Litback emailed Sarah today.
I asked her if she was nervous. She said she was just really excited. She was ready to get it over with, that she's been waiting forever for this.
Josh Goldman talked to her last night.
Looking forward to it. You know, she was a little bit nervous, but who could blame her? And she was going to go out and try her best and have fun.
Their smiles match their classmates, the honor student from Great Neck North High School, who says it is school that keeps her grounded and friends that keep her from growing up too fast. But when the 2 minutes and 40 seconds were over, there was disappointment.
5-1 from the Russian judge.
Yeah, that Russian judge really was really bad, that score. But other than that, she'll make it up. She'll definitely get a comeback, long performance.
She's going to make it up in the long program. I think that she skated well. Maybe she had a couple deductions on little things, but I think that mostly I was pretty impressed.
All right, so fourth place at the end of tonight, but you can bet there will be a lot more emails and a lot more phone calls out to the hometown girl to make sure she is fired up for Thursday. Live in Great Neck, Kendra Farn, News Channel 4. Chuck, back to you.